This is why you're doing a quick video of the pothos climbing the tree. Let me just step back so I can show you what it looks like. Ooh, don't fall over here, we got a thunderstorm coming. But that's a pothos. I cleaned off most of the bottom part. But you can see how big the leaves are climbing. But this little zombie doesn't stop growing. The only way it can stop growing is by taking it completely off and getting all the whole entire rooting system. And that would be a job one day, probably yours, but as you can see, I tried to remove some already, but it was the air conditioning system. This would not be as quiet as I thought it would be. So this would be a good one. But this is what it looks like when you kill someone who is something more than the nature of the bottles. Just go back to the earth and the sun and just start strong little shoots. There's my little friends. A typical houseplant pothos, but when you put it outside, it tends to get larger and larger and larger. And as you can see, there we go. Up there is pothos. About a year or two of growth up there. So that's the little dog. I just want to show you what it looks like. Unless you pull it completely over the tree, it will grow and grow and grow.